Dr. Christopher Estabillo Gonzaga. Dr. Gonzaga is currently the primary care physician and specialist in internal medicine and infectious diseases at the Rehoboth McKinley Christian Healthcare Services College Clinic in Gallup, New Mexico. For over two decades, Dr. Gonzaga has volunteered his services for the areas of healthcare, the socioeconomic and cultural milieu. He has served as board member of the Cibola Medical Foundation, has assisted in fundraising for local schools, provided flu shots at local homeless shelters for many years, and for the last 8 years now, he has helped to organize the program called Feeding the Homeless, where his wife, Dr. Flor Caballar Gonzaga, a neurologist of the same hospital, and his children, Gabe and Astrid, also and other volunteers, raise funds for the homeless. They also had fundraising events that benefit the Wellness Center, a clinic responsible for the prevention of diseases such as diabetes, and that center is also there for the promotion of general well-being among the population through health education. For his lifetime of volunteerism and service to the community of Gallup, Dr. Gonzaga received an award from the American College of Physicians, New Mexico chapter, in 2015. Other notable accolades in 2016 at the 20th RMCHCS Charity Invitational Fundraising Event for the many years of dedicated service to the hospital and the people of Gallup and McKinley County. In the same year, he was also a recipient of the Hope and Healing Honors for his selfless contribution to those whose lives have been touched by cancer. And there are so many innumerable accomplishments that this outstanding Filipino doctor has done, which cannot be accounted for. He is so humble, he has done so much, and for all that he has done to the Filipino community, to Gallup, and to mankind in general, we honor him today. Dr. Gonzaga for Community Service and Advocacy.